ahead of this weekend's National League North clash against Bradford Park Avenue. I'm joined with City defender Ben Morgan. Ben, how are you feeling?
Yeah, all good, looking forward to it.
You joined the club after a successful trial period in pre-season. It's fair to say you've not looked back since starting every match this season. How have you found it?
Yeah, it's been a big learning experience. I think getting the game time, which is what I've been missing for the last few years, has been quite important, and to find myself in the position I am now, where you know game time is coming week in week out, I'm extremely fortunate for one, and I'm enjoying it and building upon it every week.
We're playing at the back with Liam Daly, someone who's played hundreds of games in non-league football and at the level above. He's a really experienced player. Is that helping you to develop your game?
Yes, definitely. Yeah, he's a big talker. He expects a lot, and that's what I like about playing with him. Is he doesn't settle for just doing the basics well. He wants you to do more, and if you make the simple mistakes, he'll be the one to tell you. So he's guided me along well, and I love playing alongside him.
Despite not keeping a clean sheet so far, the defensive unit looks fairly solid and settled. Have you got a lot of confidence going into games at the back?
I think the confidence comes from the whole team in general, to be honest with you. We believe as a defensive unit that the attackers are going to go score those goals, so it's down to us now to start keeping those clean sheets. But in terms of how we feel going onto the pitch, I don't feel like we're thinking many teams are going to rip us open. And to be fair, the goals so far that we've conceded have not exactly been teams playing well against us. It's our mistake, so hopefully we can cut them out and see a couple of sheets come soon and make it easy for the boys up top.
You've gone close on a few occasions, from set pieces to opening your scoring account. Are you confident one of those will hit the back of the net soon?
Hopefully. I feel like it's a big area of improvement still. I feel like I can be more consistent with it, but I'm a lot of our set pieces are based around, obviously we've got a lot of big boys at the back, so to get us forward and to utilise them is big for us. So if we can do that more often, and obviously on an individual note, it'd be nice to get a few goals and help out the boys.
Bringing the ball out of defence and getting forward and finding that passes is something you look really comfortable doing. Is that a natural part of your game, or is that something you're working on constantly to keep improving?
It's something to keep working on, I think. It's one of those things, it's you got to keep doing it to keep getting better at it, really. It was never one of my strong points growing up, and I still don't see it as my strongest part of my game. But it's important for us, the way we're playing as a back three. The two centre-halves either side have to be good on the ball, and they have to make the right decisions on the ball. And I feel like with the more game time I'm getting, the better those decisions are becoming. So it's good for me and it's good for the team.
Finally, we look ahead to tomorrow as we welcome Bradford Park Avenue to Meadow Park. How are you feeling on?
Yeah, we're looking forward to it. Obviously every home game we go into it looking to win. We've had a good look at what their strengths and weaknesses are, and hopefully we can capitalise on the weaknesses and show them, put a good performance in.
Great, thanks Ben.
Perfect.